has been months of hard work, and this is how so far Busabala Road looks like. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how the Busabala Road looks so far, and it's upon you to judge and let me know it's okay or not yet. Let me take you and make sure to stick around until the very end, then you can drop your comment and let me know what you think. Enable the notification bell just in case I drop anything. Among the first people to get notified once it comes. So let's go. This is Busabala Road that we are going to check out in today's video, and we are getting out right now. Thank you.
landing site, and right here we are in the town of Busabala. So that's where we have turned from, and then we are going back to the other parts. Hopefully you've liked the video, and then subscribe to the channel. So this is still the town of Busabala. This is how brief it is. That side, that's where the beach of Bobi Wine is. So let's continue to this other side. Of course, it's not only Bobi Wine's beach, but it is that iconic one. It's the only one, that the iconic one there, and there are many others that other side. So we are going back, and just in front there, that's where the Kaz Resort is. Let's go. So it's like they worked around here yesterday, by the look of things. And by the way, we are in Chadondo. I'm not sure which Chadondo East or Chadondo West, I'm not sure. For the people that know this place, please let me know. And just down there, that's where the Kaz Resort, where the scouts used to camp. I think they still do. That is the place. And around here, it is Kazi Fellowship House. Onyonyo to the other side, and then Lake Victoria up here.